The President of the Republic of Somaliland, His Excellency Musa Bey Abdi, in a closing ceremony of the third batch of the National Recruitment Programme held at the Darawene Training School, northeast of the Somaliland capital Hargeisa, canvassed for support and strong belief in the country. At the closing ceremony, which was attended by the commanders of the armed forces, the director of the National Service Programme, members of the cabinet, teachers and members of the general public, President observed the gates and ambush playing performed by the batch that graduated. The director of the National Service Programme, Mohammed Hussein Osman Muadinka, spoke at length about the various stages the college has gone through, expressing confidence that the set will be of great benefit to the nation. Commander of the National Army, Major General Nuh Ismail Tani, described as intellectuals armed with patriotism and skills of the graduating third batch from the National Service Programme, a milestone. The Minister of Finance, Dr. Saad Ali Shire, also urge graduates to share the greatest patriotic lessons learned during their time for the benefit of their people and country.
Alhamdulillah, ilahi wa mahadleh. Adi adbar uham bariyana ya shagakaran ya asimuhuda. Adi adbar uham bariyana ma'alimintuhuda iyanti tabartay. Ardada ma'atakali jamsay ham bariyo.
President Musa Bey Abdi, who congratulated the graduates of the third batch of National Service from the National Service College, urged them to support the good cause the country is craving and prevent anything that could harm their country and their people.